Thank you. Thank you. Hmm. Hmm.
Tiny princess, I'm the fearless Daruk, after all. And if Hyrule needs my help, I'll gladly lay down my life.
Thank you, Daruk.
Not sure if it's Calamity Ganon's fault or what, but I hear monsters have been attacking people more than ever lately. Times like these, you shouldn't leave the castle without a horde of mighty Gorons to watch your back.
You sound like Father. He's assigning a knight to watch over me wherever I go. I hear the top contender is the most accomplished swordsman in all of Hyrule.
Huh? That could only be... Huh? What the... They really are all over the place these days. Hmm? Is someone being attacked? Cowards! Wait here, princess. No monster stands a chance when fighting me, the almighty Daruk.
Oh! You're safe. Our friend here was the one being attacked. Precious boy, you saved his life. Huh? Well.
Good riddance, and stay safe. I'm sorry you had to see that side of me. As a kid, dogs always chased me. I still panic when I see one of those critters.
I never imagined the great Daruk would have a weakness.
So tell me, princess.
Yes?
Calamity Ganon isn't, some kind of a dog monster, is he?
Oh.
I knew you could do it, little guy. Now you can use Daruk's protection more than ever. If you see that Ganon jerk, give him a message for me. Good riddance, bacon breath.
Thank you.
Thank you.